Ellyana Wills. Bloomfield Hills High School has an award-winning, nationally recognized visual arts program. All of our instructors have obtained master's degrees and have multiple years of teaching experience. Bloomfield Hills High School requires 1 credit hour of art, which is 2 classes, to graduate, so that all of our students are well-rounded and value the importance of creativity and self-expression. Students have the opportunity to take painting, drawing, ceramics, jewelry making, photography, and graphic design, along with advanced placement and international baccalaureate art classes. By providing a wide range of art classes, there is a class that meets the varied interests of all the students. Also worth noting is the Robert C.J. Traub Memorial Scholarship, which has been awarding a scholarship to exceptional students within the visual and performing arts classes since 1956. One student from the art department and one from the music department wins this amazing scholarship each year. Winning students get to travel abroad to experience the rich culture and deep history of European countries where art and music were first developed. Past recipients have shared that when they return home, they come with a deeper and more meaningful appreciation of their field of interest. The Traub plaque is prominently displayed within the performing arts wing, listing the awards of recipients throughout the years. Many of our students have also won Scholastic Gold Key Awards, which is the nation's longest-running and most prestigious scholarship and recognition program for young artists and writers. Students travel to New York to accept their awards at Carnegie Hall, with appearances by celebrity and creative leaders. I personally have won a Gold Key Award through Scholastics. I've also won the Norman Stewart Scholarship, which is offered through our school. One thing I love about our visual arts program is they have so much access to different scholarships and art shows that is really exciting as a young student and artist to be able to win money and show art at these type of shows. I feel as if our art program gives so much opportunity to young artists to grow not only as a person, but, you know, grow within their passion for the arts. For more examples of student work and about the visual arts program, you can visit the Bloomfield Hills website.